Samsung Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus leaked in official S9 and S9 Plus case video. Mobile phone, one of the most popular accessories in retail for smartphone, has gotten hold of the official clear view cases for the S9 and S9 Plus and revealed an interesting tidbit. The retailer has put up a video detailing the cases, and as noted in the video, the Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus almost fit perfectly in the S9 and S9 Plus cases, suggesting the dimensions are not going to be much different. Leaked renders have suggested the curves on the display will be more subtle, and that might be why there's a bit of space free on the sides when the S8 and S8 Plus are inserted in the S9 cases. Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus official clear view cases revealed. With the S9 and S9 Plus set to be unveiled on Feb 25, it looks like past accessories and other items related to the handsets are making their way to different retailers. Earlier this week, replacement battery listing for the two phones had revealed that the battery capacities won't be changing compared to S8 and S8 Plus. The S9 will have a 3000 mAh battery and S9 Plus gets a 3500 mAh battery. As for the clear view cases, mobile phone says these feel as good as before, and going price has also been reduced, at least in the UK. The retailer also has listing for all other official cases, but none of these have the images just yet. These includes the HyperNit LED flip wallet, silicone and protective cases. As revealed a couple of months earlier, some of these are new while the other are being carried forward from the S8 and S8 Plus. It remains to be seen if options like the two-piece case or the keyboard cover would be announced alongside the other cases, or perhaps at a later date after the phone goes on sale.